Hello again. Welcome back to another VG Boys Plays, some Project Zomboid. I'm Sean from the VG Boys. We are still conducting our one painful year challenge. Now, last episode, there was a chopper here. Strangely enough, I don't know if I still hear the chopper. I'm not sure what's going on. If reloading it does something. But we'll find out real soon, I guess. In any case, I'm not entirely sure what's going on. Just trying to get myself back under. So, see a few zombos over there, but yeah, I'm not entirely sure. I'm just gonna put some of this stuff in here. I figure I'll keep some food here. Couple backup lighters in here. I feel like I would like to take a ride back to the base, being I'm so overloaded with this car, and I'm gonna have to fight my way anyway, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I don't know what just happened as far as the chopper, because it was absolutely a chopper. See if I can just get this guy out of the way. No sense in keeping the street full of zombies. Let's try and get this guy out of the way. It just makes sense, you know? Moving bodies. One of you, and I'll grab one of you as well. Alright. And we continue. So, like, I don't know if that reset anything as far as, like, the chopper, like, is gonna still come back. Did I somehow negate the chopper? Did I just move it to later in this day? See if I can pick up this corpse. Sure can. Because, yeah, I just don't know. What the deal is with the chopper with just reloading that just now. Like. Hard to see the road with this snow. I don't mean to be driving like a grandma, but come on, buddy. Hospital gown. That is definitely strange. Okay. Alright, so there was a crowd down here, I believe. Along with the, yeah. Hospital gown wearing guy. Where'd this person just go to? Huh. Really strange. Sometimes it's like, yeah, I don't know what that one was about. Come here. Counting the stupid battery, I didn't even realize. Let's get this super duper battery out of here. All right, so, oh yeah, there's a bunch of people. See what we got here. So I guess I can't unweld these cars. Like, I was hoping I'd be able to with my device. All right, a little group here. A little more than a little group. To make it back. I have to deal with you guys. All you guys. Look at this. I don't know if that's because of the snow making things slick, or... Oh? Because I just knocked this guy on his ass. Come on. What are you guys doing? Whoop, 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 whoop. May as well take care of a few more. Nice. All kinds of murdering getting done. That's just what we like to see in Project Zomboid. All sorts of murdering getting done. Stuff running. Alright, I'm a bit loaded. Let's see what I can drop off here. Alright. Let's see how the crops are doing. Hopefully not dead from, you know, misuse. Well watered. Flourishing. Well watered. And well watered. Doesn't really appear to be anyone around. Okay. So, that being said, boy oh boy, we had some adventures, huh? Some adventures. Feel like Oh, very good. So, we definitely have a few things we need to do for tomorrow. Do I have the materials? Yes, spike traps. Like, absolutely, you know? Put you on the back. All right. Working on some readings. All right, that's something. So what are we up to now? Almost up to the first aid. Mechanics. Electrical. Yeah, look at all that. Spear, we almost at level 3. Man, that's good. Alright, so we didn't quite get up to carpentry. Hmm. 5 to 6. What's cooking at? Not quite there. I don't think we're quite there with farming yet either. Yeah. It's close. But not quite there yet. Oh, metalworking. Oh, we're not ready. Oh, it's so close. Nice. Some shelves out here. Alright. Alright, so we can't really read any of those yet, so... I guess, we'll read the trapping? Why not, right? May as well just get something going. Because I don't really feel like doing moving stuff around just yet. I should eat something too real quick. Guy. Smoke a cig. close that window because I forgot. And yeah, that's that. It was a quick one, I guess, but made it home for a bit. We definitely need to go back to that place. I'm not done, but I'd like to just load out what I got. And in any case, appreciate it, everyone, for joining. And I will catch you next time.